Hi, welcome to Actors Access Interviews. I have Sullivan Kylie here today to speak with us. So, Sullivan, tell me when you first knew that you wanted to be an actor.
I first knew what I wanted to be an actor was probably about the age of 3, and I was almost tall enough to reach the doorknob on the door, and I pretended it was my microphone, and I used to sing and perform in it and do performances for my family and the neighborhood kids who would actually listen. So that's when I first started performing in front of people.
Okay, so you see yourself as more of a comedic actress or a dramatic actress?
Definitely comedic actress. I do drama, but I'm in an improv group and I love doing comedy and physical comedy, and that's kind of what's easiest for me, and I love it. It's very fun. I love making people laugh.
That's good. So, what do you like auditioning when you go out to, like when you go to auditions? 'Cause you're improv, you love improv. Is it fun to audition?
Yeah, I think actually it is fun to audition, especially when I've gone into improv, just because, I feel like it's spur of the moment. You get to really just kind of show what you have to offer. And it's great because if a director gives me, whoever is casting gives me an adjustment, I feel like it's because of my improv training, I can adjust very quickly. So it's helpful. So it's good, and especially if you're on stage and you get nervous. I learned to deal with my nervous energy, so I can put that to use when I'm auditioning.
Do you have any random or exciting experiences that happened at a audition?
Random or exciting. One time I did walk in the door and sit down and I missed the chair and I fell, which was just a little retarded and embarrassing. But I got back up and they laughed. So at least I started them off laughing and it was actually a funny scene, so it kind of worked out well.
Did you get the part?
You know what? I didn't get the part, but I did make an impression.
And she built a relationship.
I did. I did. I built a relationship.
All right, so what do you love about Actors Access?
What I love about Actors Access is the fact that I can just go on and type in whoever's email I want to send something to, and I can send my entire package, which is my resume, my reel, my photos, and it's just one like click and it's sent off, which makes it really easy for me to send my information to people.
Wow. Okay. Sullivan, sounds like you're doing great.
Yep.
That's great. Thank you so much for
Thanks.
coming. This is the Actors Access Interviews, and I'm Carla Guy. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye.